Moshi Moshi, good morning. It is the next day, and I have been up a really long time already. I got up at 3, couldn't go back to sleep, it got really hot and really bright really fast.
Hello?
So let's get this day started then, shall we? I guess it's already technically been starting. Breakfast was good, ate yogurt, and I drank that blueberry juice. It's good. I've been up a really long time, along with a couple other people. We're just slowly trickling out now. Talk at you later. So while editing this, I noticed that some of the films somehow got turned from this way, like the way my camera's currently filming, to like this. So don't be surprised when you see that.
Remember in a minute, it's a Weatherspoon pub. You'll see the word Weatherspoon. It's got flowers all in the windows, and I'll think of it in a minute. That's the best fish and chips.
Once the world's largest fish market. Up until the 80s when it was relocated. Like Mudlark. Don't go. You won't be impressed. The first one is a railway bridge. The second one is the Blackfriars Road.
Say hello.
Hello.
Emma.
Emma.
You're being vlogged.
Say hello.
Oh, hi. Hi.
Whoa.
Hi. It was hi. It was hi in here.
God, it's fast, isn't it? Okay, go. Okay, go.
is where we're staying.
So like I said earlier, I told you I'd show you my room. Apparently I got the Union Jack room. Black and red seems to be the theme. So.
Moshi Mosh, it is now evening. Hello.
So I woke up really early this morning, like 3 o'clock in the morning here early.
I could not go back to sleep. It wasn't gonna happen. I tried.
But it got really bright really quick. I mean, it was bright at 3 and it just stayed bright until it got really bright. And also really warm. It's a lesson I learned. You leave the windows open around here. But, yeah, it got really hot, really fast. So, most of us actually got up really early. A couple of us managed to actually get some sleep. Not many, but some of us. We left for the changing of the guard around 9. The band was good, but okay, we went through this park. First off, we took the train up. We walked through this long, the street was beautiful, but it was lined with like businesses galore. Some of them none of us would probably be able to afford for very long. Maybe one or two purchases and we'd be broke. And then we went through a really nice park, lots of really large trees that would have been amazing to climb if there were branches close enough to the ground. There weren't. No. And then we headed off to Buckingham Palace, where we got to watch the changing of the guard. Not someone like my size, freaking average height for a female, meaning I'm shorter than most everyone else.
I'm definitely the shortest person in my study abroad room. Could see. Everyone else was taller. I was actually, Kyle was videotaping it and I was watching it through his camera. And there was a guy who kept moving in front of him. So by the end of it, he ended up videotaping the videotape the guy was taking, so. Or I should say recording that the other guy was taking. I personally don't see what the big deal is. But maybe that's just me. Also, the band did Dancing Queen. Unfortunate choice. The Canada Memorial, though, for World War I and World War II was good, though. It was an amazing fountain with engraved leaves. We then headed to the, I want to call it the Red Box, not positive. Oh, Red Bus. It was a bus that basically was kind of like a tour bus. It went all around Winchester and then London. It went over London Bridge and Tower Bridge. I gotta see the statue of Boudica. If you remember, Dad, Boudica was one of the female barbarians Barbarians Rise. We went and had lunch at a bar. I had wings and onion rings. They were very good. Along with some ginger beer. Then, we went on a tour
Yeah, the Tower of London. You know, the old building that's actually was a former castle, former prison. That was interesting. I got you guys some souvenirs from there. Mom, I got you a thimble, spoon. I got Leslie a shot glass. Dad, I got you a shirt. I hope you like it. And it got me a notebook. Except that one I got at the eye. We took the boat tour. Oh, speaking of which, back on the bus, we rode on top of the double-decker bus, and there was no top, and it was cloudy day. 30% chance of rain. It was cold. If I'd have known that, I would have worn two layers. I would have worn more than just my jacket. I would have worn my cardigan, too, because it was cold. So then we're on the boat. Oh, at Buckingham. At Buckingham House, I kind of fell asleep, sort of, in the middle of the guy talking at the very end. But he sat me down in a cathedral, and he was giving a speech. I fell asleep. Yeah. I fell asleep before the boat started going. The boat took us from the Tower of London all the way to the Eye. Sad thing, Big Ben and Parliament Building, I think it's the Parliament Building, or that, or it's the Government Building, I'm not sure which. Kyle would know if he was nearby. But they're currently doing repairs and renewal and stuff like that. So it's completely covered in scaffolds. And you can only see the clock on one side. So you don't really get to see Big Ben. It's kind of, it's sad. It's a letdown. Sad face. Anyways, so we got off. We separated as a group. And some of us went to the Eye. Some of us returned back here. The Eye was, well, you'll see that. Since this will be at the end of my video. The Eye was interesting. I don't like heights, but I like taking pictures, so I just focused on taking pictures and doing my little recording. And I kept thinking of it as a ride. But from up there, we saw a carousel. Anyone knows me, knows I love carousels. So we all rode on a carousel. You'll see that video too. Rode the carousel around, all four of us, minus Kira. Kira took the video. I got distracted. We then ate out at some of the food trucks there. Pizza for us. We then went and got some stuff, like for instance I got this ice cream. Definitely not the best ice cream I've ever had. How you make chocolate ice cream taste bland, I will never know. And then we headed back here. So, yeah. Man, the freaking bugs. We died of heat yesterday and we froze to death today. It was kind of interesting. I hope you're all doing well. I'm doing okay. Hopefully I'll get a better sleep tonight than I did last night. But I love y'all. I'll see you in the next video and talk at you later.